I'll try and talk slow because my accent gets really thick when I talk fast. So basically, I'm Beth. I'm a third year student doing business management, and I'm from Merthyr. Yes, a few Merthyr people in. I've been involved in the Students' Union for the past 3 years. Firstly, through Students' Council, where I was the communications officer last year, and the events officer this year, which I really love. So I love getting everyone together, especially on nights out, because everyone seems to have a really good time. This is how I've become involved in the Festival Tour, working with all the union, moving people into halls, making sure they settle in okay, and taking them out, showing them what Swansea's got to offer. Through this as well, I work for Student Swansea Events. I help to plan, organise and run the events, as well as being on a presenter on the YouTube channel. I don't know if any of you have seen it. You probably see yourself on it and won't remember. I've just made a fool out of myself on that, really. The Students' Union has had a massive impact since I've been here, and it has really made my experience what it has been, which is brilliant. And this is the main reason why I want to become the president. So I do want to change some things that go on in the Students' Union. I found out today, more than ever, that hardly anyone knows what the Student Union is, what it has to offer. I think everyone found that out today. I want more presence on all campuses, and I want to be able to go to people, not just people have to come to Mount Pleasant and come to me if they've got issues. I want to go and speak to them and find out what they want. Another issue is car parking. I feel very strongly about this, because parking fines are fun. I want to work with the uni, and failing that, lobby against the uni to really fight for students to have car parking on all campuses. People are already paying thousands and thousands of pounds to come here, and I don't think it's right that they have to pay money to park in car parks or to fork out fines when they're in a lecture for 3 hours and can't go and move their car. Technology as well is a massive thing, obviously, going on. I'd like it to be a digital interface on all campuses, like a sort of iPad in the future, which will show on it maps of where you're going, especially for new students. It'll have where lecturers' rooms are, what events are going on this week. I'd also like it to be a Moodle app, because trying to get on the SMU website on your phone isn't great, and it's really hard to do. Placements as well is something I think is massive, because coming out of uni with a degree just isn't enough anymore. Employers want experience, and I want to be able to get the union to help us encourage people to go volunteering, to get work alongside the education officer, to get volunteers, volunteering companies in, and say, if you want to go teaching, this is a great place to volunteer. If you want to do just anything, and I want it for all courses, specific to every single course. With the Students Activities Officer becoming a full-time role, not a SAB anymore, I want students' voice to not be lost. I want students to still be able to go in and speak to them and say what's wrong with this sport or what different societies they want, and not for it just to be run and the staff think, oh, this is what students want, without asking. This links into my last point as well for the Students' Council. I have been part of the council, and I do think it needs to become way more fun, and like Luke said, all go out together, team building would be really great. That would be something I'd be really interested in doing. I'd also like to run a Talk to Me campaign, where every member of the Students' Council gets known. I want them to be on the TVs in here, on the TVs up there, on posters, going out and just talking to people, saying, I am the events officer. If you want a t-shirt party on a Wednesday, come and talk to me. Or I'm a part-time student officer. You know, if you're having problems, come and talk to me. This, and I can direct you to where you need to go and where you need to seek help.
1 minute.
And bring... so you can talk to them, find out where you want to go, and they will help you and point you in the right direction. It can be brought to council meetings, and we can all talk about it, and it'll be much more interesting if everyone came in and threw across what people have said to them, apart from just people talking at the front and going on about stuff that students aren't as passionate about. Obviously important things, but things students aren't as interested in. And this is why you should vote for me. I haven't got my top on, I was going to do this. As the president of Swansea Met. Thank you.